Okay. And hello everyone, hello everybody, hello my customers. This is John. And we have been end of this year. I know it's your holiday time for the Merry Christmas, for the New Year's. And at this time, I want to give you the best word and best wishes for the Merry Christmas Day for you and your families and your kids and your wife and your daughters, all over your families. And the fourth thing, I want to give you the best wishes for the holiday. And the second thing is that, you know, this year is the hardest time for all the world and also for my companies. But as you know, you are the one best customers in my stores, in my companies. I know this is not one-time business. We also want to the long-time business. So this is for you, the wishes. And the third thing is that, you know, after the virus and corona, people are care about the healthy and do not go to the hospital at this time because it's bad injury for this time. So I hope all my customers can be safe and healthy in the future years and in the next years. I hope in the next year we can be do the great business in the next year. And in the next year, I would try my best to lend my worker and lend my designer and financial department and designer department and sales department and marketing department. All focus on your business and for your companies. Thank you for everyone and thank you for my customers. I hope in the next year we can be the great jobs. And for this time, just enjoy your holidays and enjoy your Merry Christmas days. Thank you everyone. Bye bye.